I think prognosis has the scientific part, which is how do you formulate a prognosis and have it reasonably accurate and helpful, and then how do you share that in a way that is meaningful. The problem with most clinicians is that some studies will show that perhaps a third of physicians are reasonably accurate, but there's quite a number, more than a third, who overestimate. And then there's a certain percentage who may underestimate. And it's really the overestimating that's the issue. Because if you ask me how long I have to live, and if I, for whatever reason, say, oh, you've got 6 months, you're doing well. But if, in fact, you're going to be dead in 3 weeks, then, or even 6 weeks, let's say, 6 weeks versus 6 months, then you may start to make decisions and talk with your family, and you know, you may be planning holidays and doing other things with the view that you have 6 months to live, when in fact you won't. You'll be dead in shortly. So part of the concern, I think, is overestimating, that people then don't, things that they began to plan for, began to hope, began to wish, actually get really dashed at times.